Hello, this is Alex Reble, winemaker for Wine Shop Alone. Today, we are enjoying our brand new Tattoo Estate 2017 Monastrell from the Yecla region in Spain. This wine is also called Mourvèdre in several other regions in the world. And I really enjoy this dark and deep robe that the wine is giving us. In the nose, it's also very rich. We have some very fruity flavors of strawberries, like blackberry as well. Maybe a hint of raspberry, blueberry, very, very intense. And also toward the end, we've got some tobacco, licorice, vanilla character, and smoke as well from the barrel aging as well. Intensity in the nose, intensity in the mouth as well. We have a lot of fruit, tannins. There is a very tannic attack, in my opinion, in the mouth. But this is a nice mouthfeel. There is a good length, and this is a good to medium intensity in the finish. After a few more seconds, we are also getting a lot of power from those tannins. They are on the front and they are also in the finish of the wine. This is a great wine that you can pair with many types of food, such as lasagna, paella, and pork chops, why not? Enjoy our 2017 Tattoo Estates Monastrell. Santé. And I will see you next time.